Hey guys, Dylan here playing Spiral Knights, and Nick's here also.
What's up, guys?
Okay, so basically, Spiral Knights is made, it's a Steam game, it's free, made by, I think it's Three Rings, but Sega took it over. Mm-hmm. And Sega's awesome, so.
It is awesome.
So, yeah. I, from what you can see, in my amazing lookingness, I am really like way overpowered. I have like some of the best armor in the game and best weapons. So from what you're gonna see, this isn't what it's gonna be like for you for a while, but from what you see right now, this is some gameplay of it. Different types of weapons kill different types of things. Like these things are beast, so I have to use this sword, which is does a normal damage. Piercing does a lot to beast. Wow, this statue, I mean not statue, this, these turrets, oh god, I'm gonna shoot that. Oh crap, gotta shoot the box, but it keeps auto-aiming under this statue.
You should show them your really cool swords.
I will, ooh. Well, they could see them. Why is this not working? I gotta kill these guys first. So yeah, this is my gun. As you can see from the damage I'm doing, this gun's decently strong. It's not amazing, but it's pretty good. The color that you saw, the yellowish color, that means it does the most damage. Now when I shoot these guys with this gun, you see it's the dark gray color. That means it's not doing any damage at all. Like it practically is nothing. So that weapon does elemental damage. And that affects undead and construct. And this is also my weapon. This is the Divine Avenger. This thing is amazing. One of my favorite weapons right here. It's a charge attack. So yeah, this is a relatively... It's not really easy or difficult, really. Now, that tree guy, he is a construct. He is difficult. So I'm going to take out the beast guys first, and then I'll go after him. Ooh. Yeah, this is it's kind of a difficult mission, soloing. So I may die. But in the case I do die, no. Just don't worry, y'all. I got this. So, yeah. These wings. You see these wings? I'd like to thank Cameron. Because he gave them to me, and they cost $1.5 million in the game, which is insane. So thank you, Cameron. You are amazing. And now I'm going to destroy this construct. Yeah, you mad, bro? Alright. Oops.
Dylan, what's like the most money you've had in that game?
I don't know. That's you mean at one point? You're like overall? Because overall, I've had millions, probably. If I would have saved it all, but... Hey.
At one point,
probably like 300 grand. Yeah, 300k probably, which isn't that much. But yeah. I mean, I only have like 4,000 right now, so it's better than I'm doing now. But that's also because I spent all my money working to get some new armor, which I
yeah. But you can still get like an idea of
oh yeah
how much like
right right. Things. Basically, if you're just starting out in this game, like Nick. He's new to the game. He doesn't really play it too much, but he is new to the game. You're not gonna get to be like I am unless you put in a lot of time and effort, because 5-star gear is not easy to come by.
Time and effort.
Mm-hmm. Also, this game right now, it's 1 year anniversary, right? I think so. So
is it?
Yeah, that they're having a promotional anniversary thing. Where they're having like special prizes or special missions and stuff like that, which is kind of cool. But I already did mine today, so I can't redo it.
I'm in Haven 7.
Oh, you're actually playing?
Yeah, I'm not gonna do it. I'm probably not gonna stick around for too long.
All right, I'll just I can invite you in a second once I kill these guys.
It'll take a while for me to load. It's okay. So just go ahead.
All right, so yeah, Nick's gonna come play. Let me see. PP the Great, that would be him. All right, come on.
It'll take a while.
Alright, let me explain something to you guys now. This gate costs energy. It's 3 energy. This is energy down here. Mist energy. Energy costs... you get 100 energy a day and regularly to go down into these elevators costs 3 energy. So there is a limit to how much you could play a day, unless you buy something called the Elevator Pass, which is well worth it. I did that. It costs like $5, and it lets you have unlimited elevator rides for like 30 days, I think it is. But it's well worth it for sure.
Do you pay monthly?
No, the game's free.
I'm talking about the elevator pass.
Yes. I probably, when mine expires, which it expires on the 10th, I believe, I might buy a new one. Because I still love this game. I mean, I still want to play it. Also, are you loading? Or did you accept the invite?
No, I didn't. I'll accept when I'm done loading.
Oh, you're not done loading yet?
No, it takes a while. Okay. I don't know.
So, I'm going to carry this key. Not sure where I'm going. Oh, treasure. Cool. Yeah, there's a lot of things to learn in this game. It's really hard for me to just explain the entire game in one video, but at least I can kind of show you guys the base, not the basics, I guess, but just about this game, you know? Because if I wanted to just sit here and explain everything in the game to you guys, it would take hours and hours and hours. Because it's, I don't know. Oh, excuse me. Sorry, guys.
Lots of activities to do
in this game. There's a lot to do in this game. And there's, yeah. Like, do you see, if you see this armor I'm wearing, the black armor, not the helmet, just the armor, it's called Snarvalax. And to get this, you have to do something called a shadow layer, where basically it's like you're doing a boss. Like, the boss battle you would have to do is called the Snarvalax. But to get this, you have to do Rabid Snarvalax, which is a shadow layer run, which is probably like 5 times harder than the last boss, which is pretty difficult. And there's like 4 different shadow layers, I think. I've only done one, so I mean, there's a lot more than in this game. Like, let me show you this. Right now I'm doing arcade. There's different arcade. There's like, I think 8 different arcades to choose from, but these are just the 4. There's an expansion pack, prestige missions, which are daily, and there's missions, which, as you can see, I beat in the game. Yeah. I'm waiting for Nick to load. I'm gonna walk over here with this key. Well, actually, I'll wait for him.
It's gonna take a while, I'm sorry. It's gonna take a while, I'm sorry.
Your mic's in game chat. I muted that. Mute mine too. Okay. So, I'll walk over to the gate while I'm waiting.
It's gonna take a while, I'm sorry.
It's okay. So, yeah. And you're probably thinking, like, oh, this game looks kind of weird because you're in, like, an all-grass field-looking thing. Yeah, not every mission's like this. Actually, practically, maybe like a fourth of the missions are like this. Because what's cool about this game, every time you go down an elevator, it's always different. The world changes randomly, which is really cool. You could also... You done?
Go ahead.
Also, there are like a lot, like probably a couple hundred different armors. Like sets, and you could customize your arm. Like, I'm customizing my arm right now. There are a lot of. Oh, this isn't my arm. This is just my costume. The armor that I'm wearing as a costume itself is amazing still, but I'm wearing more suitable armor. Like, this is my costume right here. It's only a 4-star costume and a 5-star cloak, but this is what I actually wear, and my weapons. So yeah.
Game reminds me like Castle Crashers. I don't know why it just does.
Xbox.
Or
no,
you haven't. It's fun. It just, I don't know why. I guess the characters remind me of Castle Crashers. Yeah. It's a fun game.
The ending's right here, which
I got for free. So
yeah, you pretty much came in at the end of the level, which is good because you might die because this is way past your rank.
Yeah, I can see that.
Nick's only a zero star. He practically is new to the game, and you start out as a 0-star. But I mean, if you do put time and effort into the game, you will eventually get 5-star and just become a complete beast at this game. And it's worth it. It's fun because I love this game.
Look at this grass area.
Loaded. All right, come on.
Yeah. I don't know where I'm supposed to go.
I don't know how long this has been the recording, but.
Forgot how to attack. How do I attack?
Click.
No.
Here, I'm coming.
Yeah. Mouse click? Are you sure? Oh, right mouse click. Oh, dude, you look sick, dude.
Let's go. No.
Yeah, are you just jump this?
Can't jump. Dude, where are you going? All right, so
you run faster than me?
I don't think so. Okay.
Yeah, so music.
This is an arena. This is gonna be, I don't know, kind of difficult. All right, next step on there. You ready? Let's go.
Yep.
Thankfully, they're beast, and I'm very strong against them. Here's my charge attack. Oh, gotta kill the healers first, though. Always kill the healers first, guys.
I got one health already.
Just, like, run away, pretty much, Nick, because you do nothing to these guys. I'll take care of it, don't worry. Ugh. Hey, Nick, pick up that 3 capsule. I already have one. There we go. Here's some hearts, too. Alright, here we go. Next wave. Ooh. Stay away from the big guy. Because he will destroy you, like, one hit.
Okay.
So. I killed the healer. Alright. Let me kill these beasts first, and then I'll go for construct. Yeah, I think I'm gonna, right after this, I'm gonna do another video about the two different types of PvP. PvP's fun. Oh, just a pre-warning. I really suck at PvP. Add the bomber, man, PvP. There you go, he's dead. There's gonna be another wave, I'm sure. Oh no, we're done. That wasn't too bad. Alright, so yeah, that's that first level. The next level might be a treasure room, but if it's not, we'll just go up. So,
right, I need to do something.
Just come in the elevator.
Okay. Hold on, let me. Okay. Oh, I was in my settings.
Also, this thing called heat. Get a prize wheel. See what we get. Nothing important. Heat. It's what levels your stuff up. I'm gonna descend. Oh, treasure vault. Yes. Alright, so treasure vaults are stuff that you run into. And press descending. Not too often, they're kind of rare. Press descend.
Where do we go?
Yeah.
Descend?
Treasure vaults are good. They give you a lot of heat, a lot of money, crystal. That's good. Mm-hmm. Man, I take a long time to load this game, too, for some reason. Computer just doesn't like it. 26
hours. 1%.
30. So, yeah. Yeah, this is great. It is free. Get it on the website, or you can get it on Steam.
5.
And, this is a treasure vault. Oh, I gotta wait for Nick. It's fine. Let's break stuff. We can read this.
Sorry.
Says. I have earned it. there's sometimes enemies, but they are very easy.
Are we gonna fight people in this? Well, are you health? Gonna fight?
Because my armor gives me a lot of bonuses, plus I have trinkets.
I lose. Why do you have so much? Like, you have so much more health compared to me.
I summoned a little minion. He's.
Oh, the armor actually useless. Works? It's not like. He's useless, just looks. But. They're so cute.
You can get one on your hat. There's a special hat called a sniped.
Hat. I want a hat. Can you have birds in this?
This is my gun charge. Look, it's an owl. Owl.
Alright, I'm here. No, let me do something in my settings real quick.
No, it
is that you, the robot?
It's like
electrocuting and stuff. I was about to say. It just farted.
I love these wings. You almost done? Oh, okay. I turn mine down a lot.
Almost.
I normally turn off the music volume in this game, but alright, come on.
And put that down and that.
Cool.
Alright. There, that's way more smooth.
Step on the...
I can actually move without lag.
And you go right, I'll go left. There shouldn't be any enemies, just collect all the coins. You could, we could stay here as long as we want, so don't worry about the time. Ooh.
Mm.
Yeah.
I hate this mouse pad.
Oh well, I guess one curse word isn't that bad.
That'll be funny.
I'll try to keep it clean for you guys. What? Oh hey, there's an enemy. Hey Nick, go collect the coins over to the left. I'll kill these guys. No, they have not.
They haven't heard them. They haven't heard me rage.
Get all the coins over there. Alright, so. Alright, cool. Meet me up here.
Yeah.
There's two enemies up here, but. Michael? Oh. Yeah, with his trackpad. I don't know.
I wonder how Michael plays this game.
He doesn't really play this game, though.
With his mouse pad?
I'll let the robot do it.
Or whatever.
You know, Lisa. You mouse wheel or press. Your mouse wheel.
How do I switch ones?
I know. I don't know how then. I'm not sure. You're using your laptop.
I don't have a mouse.
Just keep shooting. That's very loud. Just keep shooting, I guess.
Yeah.
Or are you being attacked? Not that it would do much of a difference.
I'm attacking them with my gun, but I don't know how to like switch my sword.
Did you kill him?
Yeah, pretty much, but still. No. He's down here.
There you go. Cause my sword, that's a robot.
How is it that you one-shot him? Who, is that another person?
I love him.
Robot looks cool.
There, yeah, because it goes with the shadow armor.
I really like your wings.
It's cool.
Really nice addition to your color.
Wait, you can have different colors in this game. Nick's purple. I used to be green.
Yeah, and I love the whole red and black thing going on.
It just looks so much better with my armor. I thought you were red. Jacob's red, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, no, Jacob's red, but I had to change it.
No, I meant purple.
It looks so much better.
I wanted everyone to be a different color. Whenever we first got this game. My gun doesn't do anything.
Your gun's kinda, bad.
It's like a little plastic ball just coming out of my gun for no particular reason.
I mean, you can get your ooh, big crystal. You could level up pretty quickly if you, enemy. Yeah, since I'm a 5-star, it's pretty obvious. It goes, 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5-star. You start out with 0-star stuff, but you get 1-star, ooh, big crystal. This one's bigger. You get 1-star stuff pretty quickly. Hey Nick, take this big green crystal. Oh, there's a big yellow one too. The yellow one's even bigger. Take that one.
Just
walk up and pick it up. You gotta get close to it and then you just grab it. The big yellow crystal? Yeah. There you go. Thing's huge.
I don't see it.
You're just holding it on your back. We're gonna just take it on the elevator with us.
What is it doing?
They're worth money, so.
Alright, I'll take a
giant
diamond.
Yeah. Alright, Nick, let's go. We're going to go up.
Get away from
Hayden,
me, robots.
Right?
Robots.
What?
You look like that red thing. You look like a Halo 3 grunt.
Alright, guys. So this is Spiral Knights. I'll record a video about the different types of PvP also. So yeah, this is Spiral Knights. If you liked what you saw, check out this game. It's really fun. My name is Robo Mofo. Stupid name, I know. He's PvP great. And yeah, so we're gonna send up to Haven. And that
I am PB the Great.
I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you next time. Bye.